In this video, we will talk about how to fix mouse not working on Windows 11 laptop. Method 1. Perform SAS. Press and hold Control, Alt, and Delete key on your keyboard. Use Tab key to select, cancel, and press Enter. By doing so, sometimes mouse function get restored. Method 2. Adjust pointer settings. Press and hold Windows icon key, then press I to open settings. Use Tab key and select Home. Then down arrow key to select Bluetooth and devices and press Enter. Now press Tab key, come over to the right side. Use down arrow key to select Mouse and press Enter. Here you have to use Tab key and select Additional mouse settings and press Enter. Use Tab key until button tab is selected. Then right arrow key to select Pointer Options tab. Use Tab key again and come down to Enhance Pointer Precision. Press Space key to uncheck this option. Next, you have to select Display Pointer Trails with the use of Tab key and uncheck this option with the use of Space key. Now press Tab key and select Apply and press Enter. Again, press Enter as OK is already selected. So that's how you can fix mouse not working on Windows 11 laptop. If these methods didn't resolve your issue, check out other solutions linked in the I button above. See you in the next video.